Si Pastor Don of the United Kingdom at binabati ko kayo mga kapatid ng isang magandang araw, magandang gabi, wherever you are right now in parts of the world, I am greeting you in the love of the Lord. But today, I would like to share with you our daily devotion that can be found in the book of 2 Chronicles. This is about the life of a king. Ito ay buhay ng isang hari ng Israel. His name is King Jehoshaphat. King Jehoshaphat was praised and commended for leading and reigning on being a king of Israel. And he led the Israelites for many battles. And they won. And he was very passionate to change the bad practices of the Israelites. And he was praised for bringing so much wealth sa bansang Israel. Marami ang pumuri sa kanyang buhay dahil sa kanyang buhay ay naging maganda, naging masagana ang buhay ng Israel. It was mentioned here that the author of the book of Chronicles generally praises his reign, stating that the kingdom enjoyed a great pleasure, a great measure of peace, maraming kapayapaan, maraming kasaganaan, and the blessing of God resting upon the people. At laging blessed, laging pinagpapala ang mga tao. But in the book of 2 Chronicles, I would like to discuss this with you, that despite of the success, but in the book of 2 Chronicles chapter 20, verse 3, there was a word that says King Jehoshaphat was afraid and set his face to seek the Lord. Natatakot din si Haring Jehoshaphat. But what he did is very profound, that this despite of fear, he sought the face of God. He wants to see the face of God. In 2 Chronicles 20 verse 3, it says, at napakaganda ng ginawa ng Panginoon, then